I am Ranjendra Prasad and this receiver money is my partner and I am going to explain about the currency value. These are the coins we have. For example, if Europeans are coming visiting our country, they can exchange their value according to the Indian rate. 1 euro is equal to 79.68 rupees. Kuwait have the highest rate because they are exporting the petroleum products. 1 Kuwait is equal to 226 rupees.
That India has a total debt of $521.3 billion. So we have to improve our nation. So thank you.